years. So now I'd like to introduce to you our conductor, Mr. Eric Benjamin.
But he says about this, in this sunny, playful piece, the notes and rhythms are basic. We have to work with nice basic materials for beginning players. However, there are some great counting challenges, all different ways you can count to four, you know, to sort of think about it, right? But it's actually kind of, it's a very interesting piece. And a minor key middle section that provides nice contrast. And I really like the way that this composer, with very simple materials, sort of plays with those materials very creatively, still using very basic note values, and it's really kind of a challenge. And kind of a puzzle is what we've been working on, is this puzzle, solving the puzzle of Winstride, which is, again, it's, let's see, it's 62, 63, 64 measures of 4-4 rhythms. And not so easy. It's kind of like a game of Sudoku or whatever you call it. Okay, so you'll see. Only played by 35 people with string instruments. Here we go.
One, two, three, and.
Ha 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 ha.